They're the perfect loving family, so adoring. And I love them every day of every week. So my son's a little shit, my husband's boring. And my daughter, though a genius, is a freak. Still I help them love each other. Father, mother, sister, brother, cheek to cheek.